In the solar system, you will see a colorful, beautiful sight that is me. Green mountains and valleys and tan deserts too. Swirling white clouds over oceans of blue. Drifting through space, but not on my own. Because I'm the planet that you call home. I'm planet Earth, and I'm the planet where you come from. I'm your home. I'm planet Earth, and I'm the third planet from the sun. That's me. I'm 93 million miles from the sun, not very near. It takes 8 minutes and 19 seconds for the sun's light to reach us here. Have you ever wondered why we have different seasons? Because I'm tilted about 23 degrees on my axis. That's the reason. As I orbit round the sun, different parts of me tilt towards it, changing the temperatures in those regions at different times in my orbit. It takes 365 days, or 1 year, for me to orbit around the sun. I'm planet Earth. I'm the third planet from the sun. 1, 2, 3. I have one moon, Luna, or known as the moon to everyone. My best friend. But did you know I have at least 2 other travel buddies? 2 near-Earth asteroids that like to visit regularly. 3753 Cruinia and 2002 AA29 co-orbital asteroids. We orbit the sun in about the same amount of time. They can look like they orbit me because of their eccentric orbit patterns. But even though they're not my moons, they're great traveling companions. I may have once had a small second moon, but it probably crashed into Luna long ago. I'm planet Earth, spinning on my axis every 24 hours for 1 day. At a speed of about 1,000 miles per hour. Sometimes I get a little dizzy. Because my speed is constant, you don't feel a thing. We'll all keep moving together as long as I don't stop spinning. Did you know that I'm not quite a sphere? I'm more like a squished ball that bulges at the equator. This is caused by the strength of gravity on me, combined with my spinning on my axis so rapidly. My gravitational field is uneven too because of my bumpy surface. There are places on me where my gravity is weaker. I'm planet Earth, one of 4 terrestrial planets in our system. Mercury, Venus, Mars, and me. I'm planet Earth. I support life, but so far I'm the only one that we know of. I'm in the Goldilocks zone, not too hot or cold, but just right, making it possible for me to support millions of species of life. I have water for you to drink, and oxygen for you to breathe. My atmosphere is like a protective blanket of gases around me. I also have a strong magnetic field surrounding me. My magnetosphere protects us from radiation and space debris. My molten core is always in motion and creates electric currents that make me like a huge magnet. I'm planet Earth. My name means ground in Old English and German. Not very original, I know. I'm planet Earth. My age in years is about 4.5 billion. Yes, I'm very old. I have so many fantastic features I can't possibly mention them all, but some of the coolest ones I will try to recall. My colorful auroras are spectacular dancing lights in the sky you can see here, caused by the sun's solar wind particles hitting the atmosphere. I have exploding lakes, expansive deserts, and mountains that are miles high, and strange, incredible worlds within my oceans filled with life. I'm planet Earth. Universe has so many mysteries, adventures to have and places to see. Keep looking to the sky to discover more. But don't forget, you have an entire world here to explore.
We hope you enjoyed this episode of Meet the Planets Up Close and Personal. Stay tuned for our next episode, Planet Mars. We'll see you soon. Thanks for watching. Bye.